We're off to explore the Friends of City Gardens top 10 trees in the City of London.
At the corner of Wood Street, when daylight appears, hangs a thrush that sings loud. It has sung for 3 years. Poor Susan has passed by the spot and has heard, in the silence of morning, the song of the bird. 'Tis a note of enchantment. What ails her? She sees a mountain ascending, a vision of trees, bright volumes of vapor through Lothbury glide. And a river flows on through the Vale of Cheapside.
It is, it's a friend of mine, so we're exploring the city. Give me an excuse.
Doesn't state when.